This year is the 190th anniversary of the Royal Easter Show. It's changed a lot since the early days when there were only around 300 visitors. But as Jessica Turner discovered, the most important things haven't changed at all.
Since the very beginning, back in 1823, it's the people who've always been the heart of the show. These ones have more than a century of cherished memories to share. Pat Birchall has spent decades helping out in the animal nursery.
I can recall now kiddies coming in, I give them a bottle, and they'd come in 25 years or 20 years later and say, yeah, he gave me a bottle when I was a baby.
He's kept pretty busy also showing chickens for 50 years. He's only missed one show, with good reason.
I was in hospital with a bad case of shingles and I was unable to come, but the chooks come.
At the produce pavilion, there's always time for a laugh. And another thing makes Lynn smile every year.
Being out the front when the show opens and you see the children and their eyes just nearly...
Mark Palmer was one of those children years ago. His father was competing at the show when he was born. It's no wonder he became a world champion horseman.
Yeah, to be the guy that was the third generation to win that same Prestige Cup, yeah, that was quite a great honour.
He can't imagine the good old days when the show saw 300 visitors at Parramatta Park.
In 190 years of the show, there are some things which haven't changed. Ray, how many years have you been a show farrier for?
Too long to remember. A lot of years.
And like all members of this show family, they're not growing tired of it anytime soon. Jessica Turner, 10 News.